What's up, pals? Welcome back to another day of the First Owner Road to Glory. After yesterday's crazy pack of Marquinhos, we had to get him in the team. So we've gone from the centre-backs of Kolo and Koundé, we've gone to Marquinhos and Ramos, which I'm happy with. I mean, I'm not too sure about Tejesh. We can't need like Nuno Mendes or something like that, but you know, I think we could be on to a winner with this team, to be honest. Like, it's a solid back line. And, you know, Marquinhos is just insane. The guy is 750k still. And he's been in packs in the day. So, I think listen, if this guy gets the upgrades he should get, he could be here for the rest of the year, right? So, yeah. And obviously, 6-1 in champs. We could play another 7 games today. So, let's get into the first one right now. And hopefully, we can start off with a bang. Hey, what's up, Tig? How do you make your colour so bright? What do you mean? Game numero uno is, oh my word, Ronaldo and Mbappe. It just helps him, you know? Like, I should be turning around there and popping it back while I'm rushing. And then I concede. Rashi. Oh! Let's go, Rashi, go. Come on. Come on, then. Back stick. It's in! It's not in! It's in! It's not in! Ah! Oh. Listen. Whatever happens, happens. Whatever happens, happens. Ramos!
Sir! Sir! Sir!
Oh, I never score with Pogba, man. His run-up's too dusty. His run-up's too dusty. Oh, it's gone in, oh my word. Ooh. It's gone down the middle again. Oh, for the rats. The rats gone down the middle again. We've gone down the middle again. Oh, no. It's intense. Surely you can't do middle again. We saved it. Ah. Oh, he saved it. No. Oh no, I'm scared now. Now I've lost my bottle now. This is where I'm struggling, Pens. Oh, we scored. Come on, son of the, come on, please. Oh, I should have stayed there. Oh, I missed. No, I was going to go left. Oh, I've lost. Listen, the guy, I'm not salty. He was a better player. I'm literally not even salty. Game number two of the day. We're going for it. Come on. Let's have an easier team. No Ronaldo's this time. No Mbappe's. Okay, that's a better team. You can't do me like that. Oh, no. Very strange. There we go. Shout's gonna watch Chelsea game, that's fair. Chelsea playing Brentford up. Oh, man. Oh, okay, we'll take that. After all, you'll feel a bit sleepy or whatever, but listen, as long as you're happy, that's what matters. Aubameyang! Go! Oh! Ah! Big save, Lafont. Big save. Sergio Ramos. God. Okay, now we're in trouble. Oh. How? Oh, we're tech pal. I've lost on back-to-back pens, man. Back-to-back pens. I can't be arsed. Oh, just got to score this one. I've got to save this one, but I'm not going to. I've saved it. Oh my god. Have to score. Why have I gone down the middle? Oh. Oh man. Why do I keep going down the middle? The gameplay last weekend was fine. The gameplay this weekend is absolutely terrible as we get into game three. It's three in a row. Best believe. There we go. That's 1-0. House knocked on the door and said, ha ha. Pedro. Oh, Pedro's beautiful. No. No, Ben Yedder. Two games. Wait. Oh, he's fouled me. It's a pen in the red. It's not a red card. Oh, I cannot be bothered. I cannot be bothered. How is that not a red card? Pass it to the one guy who's miles offside. Gosh, that's enough. That's enough for me. That's enough for me. Can't even score that. Let me attack game, honestly, I can't be arsed. I don't know why I'm doing this, but I'll just do it. Like, I'm happy to win, but at the same time, the game's just, you know, it's not going to make me feel. Oh, dear. That's a nasty goal, by the way. That nutmeg's disgusting. Oh, okay. Well, we should check my football scores and then we got a rage quit. We'll take that. We finally won. Next game. Game number 5 of the day. Game 5 of the day. Let's go. It's fire. It is. It's, we need to win. We need to win our last 3 games. Oh, there we go. 1-0 down. Fun. I need to watch the highlights to see what happened. Benzema! Bubble! Huh? Hope you're having a fantastic day, pal. Working? Oh, no. Back stick. Oh! Oh, I can't be arsed. Pedro, please! Bubble! The end of Jan. He'll be gone. Oh, fantastic. No, what is that? What am I seeing? How is that not a pen? Is that not a pen? Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Okay, so. Actually, just to think about it, I might need to change that record. I think it might be 7-6. Oh, no. Well, 7-5. All right, okay. So, it's now, how many hours later? About 5 or 6 hours later. I've been to the cinema. I'm calmed down. I don't really know what happened. It's a mixture of gameplay, me not playing good FIFA, and then what FIFA's like, when you lose your head, it's just game over, right? But anyway, we'll finish our games tomorrow. I just thought I'd recap the 6 p.m. content. And, you know, I have seen already, so it's not going to be a surprise to me. But firstly, I know there's a couple of objectives, so we've got the, where is it? She get a little player pick for Heroes loan pick. Which is quite nice. Well, I said nice, it'll be cheesy. I think there was another objective. Did I miss it? Maybe it wasn't another objective? No, it wasn't. There's a new team thing. Ajax or Spurs? Listen, if you're taking Spurs, I don't even want to talk to you. But anyway, that's that. And then I know there is an SBC that is 110% going to be joining the club because I think he'll make a big difference. So, it's Fekir, SBC, 83-86. Not the best packs, but it's not about the packs, it's about the card. 86, and he should, fingers crossed, at least get one of the 2 upgrades, which I think I'll take him to an 88. 4-star, 4-star, finesse shot, outside of the foot shot. Fantastic card, fantastic card. And if we can get Fekir in, he'll take the place of Pogba. So then we can have Fekir in cam instead of Pogba in cam, which I think will suit us much better than, you know, what's currently happening. So what I'll quickly do is I'll quickly craft this, and then I'll be back in 2 seconds. Okie dokie, so to end off today's brief, angry epi We've got our... Firstly, we've got our preview pack. Listen, you never know. Like, I've seen some insane preview packs. Not for me, but this could be the game changer. We could get the same one here. No, this is not going to be the one. And then we've got the Jumbo Premium Gold Pack to end the day. Like I mentioned, we've still got 8 games left. We need to go 5-3 to get rank 2. So hopefully we can secure that tomorrow. Jumbo Premium Gold Pack, can it hook us up? I really need a Nuna Mensch. It's a board. Oh, it's just my tip. If we can get a Nuna Mensch in there or something like that, it'd be very helpful. No, we've got Gabby Goat though, to be fair. We've got Gabby Goat. What more do you want? Well, that's going to be the end of the FP. Like I say, sorry it's a bit toxic. Sometimes it do be like that. If you want to keep up to date with all the content behind the scenes, first thing in the description for the Twitch, come on over, say hello. Other than that, have a fantastic day. Peace.